Everyone, thanks for checking out another bonus episode of the New Marketing Show and our Instagram TV. So today I am in Phoenix, headed back east. I'm actually going to Philadelphia. So let's talk about marketing changes and how to tweak your marketing and how to make things work better. So a lot of people want to go ahead and they want to change everything that they do. And like, while I applaud their effort, what happens when you make big wholesale changes? You're not really able to measure what's working, what's not working, and how you can make things better. So what we like to do is we like to go ahead and look at the data. We like to go ahead and get some strategy behind everything, because everything starts with a strategy. And what we end up doing is we want to make sure that we're working on the metrics first that move the needle. So how can we make small changes that are impactful? So we want to make minimal changes and get maximum results, which is very different than what I talked about yesterday. So if you can go ahead and start using the review, refine, repeat process, and what you can do is, if you go ahead and just start making small changes and measuring that, and then make some more small changes and measuring that, and then make some more small changes and measuring that, what you're doing is you are making big changes, but you're doing in small iterations and small implementations. That's more manageable, and it's easier to go ahead, and it's easier to manage, it's easier to measure, and it's easier to move the brand forward. So again, I love the fact that people want to make changes, but be careful how many changes you make at first. Be careful how long they are, how big they are, and how impactful they are. Make some small incremental changes and see how that really, really fixes things in the long run. So, hey, thanks for watching. Thanks for checking us out. You get more bonus episodes of the New Marketing Show at trinitywebmedia.com and our Instagram and YouTube. Thanks.